Good evening, everyone, and welcome back to my channel. This is Ange, and tonight we're here to do savings challenges and side hustle. One of my favorite nights. Okay, let's be honest. They're all my favorites. That's why I keep doing them all, because I love them all so much. Anyway, we're going to do... We're gonna start off with our side hustle. And let's pull that down. Okay, I'm gonna put this up here because that's for savings challenges. We have, let's get to our side hustle page here. All right, and side hustle, we have $69 tonight. Of that, $31.04 is Uber Eats, $23.70 is DoorDash, and $15 is from some pet walks I did for the neighbor. The boys were pet sitting. We were kind of doing a dual effort, so that was my share. I volunteered for the walks because I was doing walk and save anyway, so it all worked out. I did give them more money. I just took a little bit. All right, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 66, 67, 68, and 69. I did not get to the bank. It's been a busy, busy week and a busy, busy day. So I pulled the sports money that came out of the account out of the sports binder to get the money. So I will need change without a doubt. All right, first taxes is getting 13. So I'm going to take 7 out and put in a 20. So now taxes has 100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 191. Not bad, not bad at all. Definitely had more than that last year, but we definitely did more side hustle last year. All right, Christmas is getting 9 tonight, and I'm just slowly saving up for Christmas in many different ways. This binder, my other binder, a Christmas binder, work your apps off for Christmas, all the things. Okay, so this is getting 9, so I'm going to take 11 out, and oh, I don't have to. I only had 120. I forgot. Okay, so I'm going to put 1 out and take 2 fives. So now Christmas in this binder has 100, 200, 300, 320, 340, 360, 370, 380, 385, 86, and 87. And this binder did not get touched last year, and I'm hoping it doesn't get touched this year. All right, sports and activities is getting 5 tonight. So there's 5, and it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 75. And I am going to sell these two tins to this stack of money because I think I will need the change later. Okay. All right. And then Jake is getting $2 tonight. So even though I took money, I'm still giving them money back. See how I am? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 350, 370, 380, 390, 395, 96, 97, 98, 99, 400, 401, and 402. Excuse me. So I worked this morning and then I left to go to my niece's nurse pinning. She's graduating from with nursing school on Sunday, so she got pinned today. So I drove about 40 miles, 30 miles, I don't know, up for that. And then I found out that Jake had gotten asked to, come up to varsity tonight for the game. So then I hurried back home so I could get to that game. Then I got home, we did dinner, and here we are. Okay. 100, 200, 300, 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 90, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 400, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 3, 4, 5. I don't know if we need the ones, but I'm trying to not make this envelope so fat that it breaks because I do like these envelopes. Okay, CD ladder is getting 13, except this CD ladder money is going here because it goes into the May CD, and now we are starting the June CD. So 10, 11, 12, and 13 will go into the CD ladder. We are adding to the June CD. And then this challenge is getting, let's see. This challenge is getting 10 tonight. So let's see what we can do with 10. All right, so we have the six in this one left, so we'll finish that one. And then the four is already done in this one, so let's do the three and the one, and that'll give us 10. So we have the two left, the five, six, and seven left. We're getting close. All right, so now this challenge, and I don't even know what this challenge ends with, but it's fun. And I've only did circles on the antler, so I can go through and do it again, which I probably will, because it was kind of a good one, and it kind of went fast. All right, 20, 30, 40, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, and 52. And we have 13, 18, 20 to go. So that's pretty good. All right, there's that. And it is a Christmas challenge, but I don't know if we'll do it for Christmas. I did that before I decided to make a Christmas savings binder, so otherwise I would have used it in there. All right, savings is getting 5 tonight. I have a big old mess going on here now. So there's 51, 150, 170, 190, 200, 205, 6, 7, 8, and 9. 209 in savings. That's awesome. Vacation is also getting 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So now vacation, which needs all the money. 1, 2, 3, 4. 20, 40, 60, 80, 5, 20, 5, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 539 in vacation. We still have an IOU in the other binder for vacation, so we'll be glad that we have this. And then Ange Budget and Debt is getting $5 towards my 2,000 subscriber giveaway. Still working to get there. 20, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, and 49. So I have had a couple people reach out and offer to donate stuff to my 2000 giveaway. So I appreciate that. Thank you so much. And that is it for Side Hustle. This week so far, I do not have any Side Hustle. It has just been a busy, busy, busy week, and that's okay. I am hoping to get some this weekend, but if I don't, I'm trying not to be mad about it. All right, now we're going to move to Savings Challenges. Savings Challenges is getting 250 tonight. I actually, originally when I did my budget with me, I planned 300, but the income wasn't quite where I thought it was going to be, so I took it out of here. So we should have 250. 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 10, 20, 30, and then there's 21s there. So 350. I am going to pull this over here though. You guys see it there? Good. Okay. 250 is still a great amount. I'm not upset by it. I just thought that one of the checks would be bigger, and that's okay. Nothing wrong with that. Okay. First thing we have is our likes. Our likes, we got 89 likes. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. If you'd consider liking this video as well, that would be great. So we're gonna put $24 into the likes, and we're doing well. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate all the love I'm getting. I would never be upset, so thank you very much. All right, so we said 24. So we're gonna take a one. That's 25 and a 5. That's 30 and a 10. That's 40. And that'll start us off pretty good for change. And now in likes, we have 50, 100, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 1, 2, 3, and 4. 304, and we are almost halfway through the challenge. We have one more and we'll be exactly halfway through the challenge. So that's going to be a good amount in there. All right. And then next we have our Liz challenge. We are starting a new challenge this week. So I think I'm going to do this plant one. It's fun. I really like it. All right. And she gave us the sticker for it. But I don't want it to go over my Liz and Les sticker on that, so maybe we'll put it on, I don't know. I don't know if I want to use it there or somewhere else even more pretty. Okay, so now we're going to put our plants on here. Let's see. So let's see. That's upside down, right? Yeah, okay. All right, let's do this. Let's do this $5 plant for now. since we're just starting. We don't have to go big, right? We don't have to go big at all. All right. So that's $5 for Liz and Les. And I'll just put that in there and put that we put $5. If we have money, we may come back. We'll see. I have a lot of challenges, so I don't ever want to, I think I said 304. No, is that right? I think so. Okay. This one is from Snow Gardener 307, my friend Marlene over there. We've had a 25, a 9, and a 10. Whoo, this one's 15. This is a big one. Oh, $100. That makes sense. Okay, so $15 here. This will be great savings because we're saving on the back too. All right, so 15 in our Snow Gardener 307. And do I have change? I do. So I'm going to put a 5 in and take a 20. Last week, I went really high in the beginning, so I'm trying to not do that this time. 20, 40, 60, 70, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we did 15, and we have 74. So we have 26 left and 3 spots. So those are going to be big ones, I guess. All right, and this is our sloth challenge from Boy Mom Loves to Save. And I did try to put these in order, so hopefully you guys see that. We only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 spots left, so I'm going to do this one down here. Hopefully you guys, you cannot see it. Hold on. Okay. Can you see it now? Maybe. All right, it's $12. $12, so that's good. And we're only gonna do one. We should be able to finish this if everything in May goes well, because May is a magic month for us. So we might be able to finish this. I don't really want to finish it because I love it so much, though, you know. All right, so I don't know what this one is. It's a mystery, but let's see. 50 100 20 30 40 50 55 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, and 66. 166. I don't know what we will end up with, but we have 4 more spots to go. All right, I did not put my Ellie on Earth, did I? Did I put it in here? I didn't. Hold on. I know I have it here. I just organized and I have another mess here, guys. You just bear with me here. Here it is. Okay, we're going to do our Ellie on Earth challenge for this month. And let's see. 4. And we're going to scratch one more because there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So it's about 2 a week. All right, and 8. So $12 in Ellie on Earth, and I need to go report that to her. She is such a sweetie. Excuse me. She sends these out at her own cost, and then she takes donations for them. So go check out Ellie on Earth if you haven't already. She's amazing, and these are stickers she made as well. Just love her. All right, so there's $12 there. I'm going to set this to the side for now, and I'm going to do some of these extra challenges that we have sitting over here. First, I'm going to go here, and we roll a 6-sided dice to see how many we're doing. Oh, dear. I'm dropping stuff. 1. I want to do more than 1. All right. 3 is good. So we're going to pull 3 cards out of here. 1 is the number of the night. Hold on. I got to shuffle them because I can see them all. Okay. We need 2 more cards. All right. 2 and 3. Perfect. Okay. And then we're going to go to the orange envelopes. 1, 2, and 3. Oh my gosh, I'm dropping everything, guys. This is the 100 envelope challenge. So I need 1. And okay. 1, 6. Maybe. Okay. Maybe. Oh my gosh. And this challenge is from me. Not this box, but the challenge you'll see me color in a minute if I could get my money in this envelope. Okay, and then four. One, two, three, four. All right, so we're putting in 11 tonight. I have no idea how much is in there. I don't even know how much this ends up being, but it's just a more reasonable way for me to do the 100 envelope channel when the highest challenge when the highest number is 6. Although I could get 6 times 6 because I roll a dice, so it could be 36, but so far we have not had that happen. All right, I'm going to set that there, and then I dropped one of my challenges. Let me pick it up. The dropsies. Okay, and then I'm going to find my 100 envelope challenge here, which is right here, and we're going to color in, oh shoot, we're going to color in a 1. I wasn't supposed to put those cards away till I colored, so I didn't forget what I was doing, but I know it was a 1, a 6, and a 4, so we're okay. All right, 6 is blue. And I'm just trying to color in the next one in the rows. There's a 4, and then, I mean, that's a 6, and 4s are purple. All right, so that's that one. All right, so next, we're going to go to Save with Tess. She made me this beautiful challenge. We did that one, and now we're working on this one, and we have some letters left. Each letter is $2, so we're not going to do this whole thing, but we're going to do a couple letters tonight. And then there's several other challenges in there, and then we'll just see what we have when we finish. I don't know what it will end up being. I'm going to do the M. And the end. So that'll be $6 tonight. And I don't really have this money allocated to go anywhere specific. So we're in no hurry. So there's $6, and I'm just going to fold it. And then next week we'll probably finish this challenge and move on to the next challenge. And then, so here's the other challenges we have. The next one is this banker challenge. And then we have this Champion Group 1, Champion Group 2, Champion Group 3, Champion Group 4, Champion Group 5 Impulse Challenge, Sometimes Challenge, A Penny Saved is a Penny Earned. Oh, and then she put a dollar in there for me. She's such a sweetie. So we'll keep working on that one. And then we have one other one. This is the one that Busy Lizzie sent me for baseball. And you scratch it off, and then you stuff that envelope, and then you can always reuse it. So we're going to do this page tonight. 5. She is just so talented. I hope she's feeling better. She's having a rough go there for a while. And honestly, I haven't seen her videos. I gotta go hunt her down. I have been a bad friend because life is crazy here. And I don't mean to be. I just have a lot going on in life, and not all of it is great, but that's just life, like I said. All right, so $10, we're gonna put a 10 in here, and we're just gonna keep working. And then I don't know what I'm allocating this one to either, but it's just fun to do, right? All right, so let's do our next one here. All right, so we did Ellie. So now we have this one from Budgeting Student. And these are big numbers we're using to get ready for school next year, because there's only about, let's see, today's May 3rd. There's only 11 school days left. They get out, my kids get out on the 24th. So this will get us started for next year for back to school. So I'm just going to do a 20 tonight. So I'm just going to do that next 20. And then, let's see what we have in there. It's going to add up to 528 when we're done. So it's going to take a while. So there's 100, 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 90, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 196. So we are not even halfway yet, but slow and steady will win the race. And the goal is to have it ready for next year when school starts, right? All right, and then we have this goldfish savings challenge from my friend Tracy at Golden Girl Budget. So let's do one of those. $9, and it's going to be $75 when we get done. So these numbers are a little bigger. And I'm forgetting to use my vacuum. What am I doing? Yay, pretty. Okay. Yay, pretty. Vroom, vroom. Okay. There we go. So $9 in here. Oh my gosh, I got all turned around. Did you see that? Oh, and there's an IOU in here for $5. So we owe $14 in here. So I'm going to put a 1 in. And is there a 5? Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And we'll take a 20. So now there's $42 in here. So we put in 9 because I think I counted the IOU in there last time. So 42. Okay. That's awesome. It's going to be 75 when we finish. All right, I'm going to close up for now. And then we're going to come do my friend Rock's budgets challenge. And we're going to roll and we're going to do as many as we can. Let's see, 6. Ooh, not many with that number. 5. Okay, we'll do one more. 11 and 3. So we're going to do 14. So we're on this blue line. We've got 3 on this blue line and we have a ways to go. And that's okay. It's going to be good savings and hopefully we can put it to something really good. All right. So Rox is in here. This is my Rox envelope. I guess I was going out of order there. That's okay. So 14 and I don't have any change. Shoot. Okay. Hold on. I have some change in this CD ladder money I was going to do, so I'm going to break this 20 real quick. Hold on. So I have 2 5s and a 10. And then I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're going to hold on to that. If we need it, we'll use it. But right now, I think we're good. Okay, so I need to do 14. So there's 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So now in Rock's budgets, we have 100, 20, 40, 50, 1, 2, 3, and 4. 154. So, and we are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2. So we're not even halfway yet. So that's adding up nicely. All right, now we're going to come back here to my challenge from Sarah on a budget. Sarah is on a break right now, but her Etsy shop is still open, I believe. I'm not sure. All right, so that's a lime. So that's $5. I hope Sarah comes back. I really enjoyed her channel, and I enjoyed her. But I know life gets crazy, so sometimes you just got to do what you got to do to take care of yourself. All right, so this is my Life in Lemons. And we're putting 5 in tonight. And so now it has 18. And we'll just keep working on this one until we finish it. We finished a lot in April, so I'm okay. All right, I believe I have my, yes, I do. This is my spinner from Mega Money Mall. And this goes to my Cash App to invest. We left off here last time, so here we go. Is that a 6? Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stacy's Java Hut. We can do 15 or we can do 3. So I can either do 15 and be done or I can do 3 and go again. So let's go again. This is from the Thrifty Sewist. So I have 3 and then 1 is 1 or 5 from So Vintage by Marcy. Oh, I love Marcy. I miss Marcy so much. All right, let's just be done. We'll do $8 and be done. Let's see what we have to invest. I really would like to invest again. I'm trying to get my dividend dollars up for the year. All right. So I have 20, 40, 50, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 66. So I am going to do a 10. And 2 5s there for a 20. There we go. that will help. And I will probably pull this out and invest it very soon to get Barney. All right, and then that is done. And then next, I have been skipping this car one as we work on other ones, and I'm gonna do the same. Now I'm gonna do this Dizzy Budget one. This one is going into sports, and it's gonna be $500 when we finish it. So here we go. $10. Okay, we got three big ones in a row. Last week we got a 20 and an 18, and this week we got a 10. Holy moly. Okay. Okay. So we're gonna do 10. We have one row left on this one. So we might make this a goal to get finished in May, especially since it's a magic month. All right, I'm gonna do 10. Take a 20. And I'm gonna do 10. Oops. 5 and 10 and take a 20. Okay. We should be good on change now. Okay, so now we have 100, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 320, 340, 360, 385. So we have $115 to go. And this one will be finished, and that will really plump up the score to envelope, especially since I pulled over $700 out of it tonight. Okay. Those are in the next envelope, so let's get there. Okay, so we have a couple going on in here. First, we have our 2024 from Budgets and Chaos, my girl Mari over there. And let's do this 12. And start working our way to the finish line on this, and then I will clear it and we will try to do it one more time this year. All right, so 10, 11, 12. So we're putting 12 in, and then we have some bigger ones left. So hopefully with the magic month, we can finish it this month and then start over for the year. Okay, so now we have 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 92, 210, 220, 22, 23, 24, 224, and we'll have 300 when we finish. And let's do this because I want to make sure we have change. We're going to get a 20 out of here, and then we have used all of our 20s. Perfect. Okay. So we have a 17, an 18, a 19, and a 22 left. All right, next we have our challenge with Judy that we do $5 in each week. I am going to do the 5. So let's see, we'll do 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 105. So we're a third of the way there because we'll have $300 when it's done. And we have moved on to the tulips this month, and I'm gonna start with a purple one because I want to. All right, I never said I was a good color, just for the record. Okay, so Judy, 2024, we did 5 and we have 105. All right, and then we have this. Oh, you know what? I have a group play for Elaine Realize that I'm starting this week too. Hold on. Because I thought I was ready. So many challenges. Okay, I might have to start hers next week. I swear I put it in here though. Okay, we'll see if I did. Maybe I'm more organized than I think. All right, this group play is from All Things Kimberly. So we're going to scratch one. $9. Nine's been kind of popular tonight, huh? Okay. $9, and then we're going to roll one. We're going to get a 6. So that's 15, and that's what we're going to do tonight. So now in the Kimberly group play, we're going to add 15. So I'm going to put a 5 in and take 2 tens. So we have 33. Not bad. We have a ways to go. That will add up nicely. So I have a group play with Ellie on Earth, a group play with All Things Kimberly, and a group play that just started this month from Elaine Realize. Still not going to do those yet. Oh, here it is. I am organized. Yay, me. All right. She said Sleepy Winter is 9 scratchers. And winter is going to be the one we start with. So we're going to start with this one. This is winter. All right. Elaine does such great challenges. Go check her out if you haven't already. Ooh, Elaine, you went spicy to start. Holy moly. $14 on this group play. You go, girl. You are helping me save. I love it. All right. Elaine realized I'm going to do 14. And 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, that's perfect. 14, good start to saving. And I don't know what I'm gonna use it for. I might actually, I don't know. To be determined. All right, and I'm gonna skip that one for now, but we might come back to it. Depends what we have left at the end. This is my camper challenge from my friend Carly at Budget with Carly. Her channel is growing quickly, but go help her out because it's amazing. And let's see what we have left here. Okay, we are going to do 2 campers for $10. I mean, two boxes. And we are slowly getting this one done. It'll be 110 when we finish. And I did laminate it, so I will do it again at some point. I just love it. I do like to go camping. We just don't ever have time right now to go camping with the sports schedules. But we used to camp a lot, and we will camp again. We do have a camper. So there's 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, and 80 in there. So we're $40 away from finishing that. And I don't have it allocated for anything specific, so we'll have to see what we do with it once we get it done. But again, go check out my friend Carly's channel. She's amazing. And she just recently started doing videos, and they're amazing. They're just good. She was so nervous, and she's so good. Okay, next I have rock, paper, scissors from Life with Bobby. So we're going to say, I don't know, paper? Paper. All right, we tied, so that's $1. All right, and we're going to say rock. And we tied. Good at guessing, I guess. Okay. So $2 into rock, paper, scissors tonight. So now it has 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, and 48. And there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 left. So my guess is we will finish this in May as well. And that will be just fine because I have a lot of challenges in here I'm not even touching yet. So, and I won this in a giveaway from Six Girls Budget. And this is actually from Wild Everest is the shop it's from. Let's see what we got here. Oh, it scratches so nice. Just kind of goes boom, boom, boom. $6. Okay, so I'm gonna say book is $6. And then we'll see what we have left. Okay, there's 6. So that has 11, and it's gonna be 50 when we finish. So those are gonna be some big numbers.
Hi.
We have 21. Oh, my friend Carson's here. Hi, Carson.
Hi.
Do you want to stuff tonight?
I do not.
Okay. All right, we have $15 left. Nope, we have $20 left, buddy, to stuff. Let's see. Let's see where we're gonna put it. Oh, or drop doing it. Okay, that is my side hustle binder. Let's see, $20. I think we'll do another Liz and Les. Did you come in to see if it was ready to edit?
Mm-hmm.
You're so, so sweet. All right, we're gonna do a 6 and a 4. We're almost done, buddy. All right, so that's 10. So that gives us 15 for Liz and Les. So I'm gonna add 10 and we have $10 left. So let's do the back of one of these. Oops. see, $10 will be two flowers. Alright guys, that's all I have for you tonight. I will see you back here soon when I do game night. Hope you're all having a great weekend, and I will see you soon. Bye!